public relations for CTOS, Charlotte Gardner. Welcome, Charlotte.
I'm always thrilled to talk about CTOS.
Great, let's get into it. Why don't you explain what CTOS is? I mean, I think I get it, but it's kind of magical.
The future is now, Dan.
In a nutshell.
CTOS is groundbreaking technology. We're promoting efficiency, comfort, and safety.
A smart city.
Exactly.
Charlotte, what makes CTOS smart?
A city is a complex web of infrastructure maintenance and upkeep. Water, power, security, sewage, and transit flow. The antiquated system had these operating on their own, which disconnect from the rest of the city's services. CTOS brings these systems online, interconnecting them. Command centers monitor all of the services together. Thanks to CTOS, maintenance is easier and costs are lower.
This makes the city efficient, as you say, but what about other issues? Safety, privacy. Let's talk about privacy for a moment.
Well, of course all privacy is respected. For instance, citizens can opt into our integrated health services, where their medical records are available only to them and their healthcare provider.
So only my doctor can see it, right?
And only with your permission. All perfectly private.
We have to take another short break.
Move! Whoa! Oh, it's yours! No! No! listening. I am listening. Mom is going
to find this guy fast.
I don't see any other.
No, I wait, no.
Fuck you.
Oh!
Gang shootout at Chicago's baseball stadium earlier. Police cornered gang members in the stadium basement while thousands of spectators were in the bleachers above watching the game. A number of gang members were killed in the gunfight. None of the police were seriously
harmed. I want to go home.
This is the place. This guy is going to act. It'll be nearby.
You don't want to get involved.
Thank you.
There's the little snitch. You called the cops on me?
You freak!
I will fuck you up!
Oh!